ஸ்ரீ குருபியோ நமக. வெல்கம் டு ஆன்லைன் கிளாஸ் சில்ட்ரன். டுடே யூ ஆர் கோயிங் டு லேர்ன் அபவுட் த பேக்கிங் எஃபிஷியன்சி ஆஃப் எஃப்சிசி ஃபேஸ் சென்டர் கியூபிக் லாட்டிஸ். ஸோ த பர்சன்டேஜ் ஆஃப் ஆட்டம் ப்ரெசன்ட் இன் த ஃபேஸ் சென்டர் கியூபிக் லாட்டிஸ். ஸோ த ஃபார்முலா ஃபார் த பேக்கிங் எஃபிஷியன்சி. Packing efficiency equal to total volume occupied by the sphere or atom. Atom in unit cell divided by total volume of the unit cell into 100. So this is the packing efficiency of the unit cell. Next, now we are going to see about the unit cell FCC. In FCC, the atoms are going to occupy at the corner and the face. In the face center cubic unit cell, the atoms are going to occupy at the 8 corner and then 6 face, 1 2 3 4. This face is called what? Face of the unit cell, and front one and back. So there are 6 faces and 8 corner. So let A be the edge length. Edge length of the unit cell. So now the edge length, this is the edge. So the length of the edge is considered as small a. A and small a. And R be there. And let small r be the radius of the sphere, radius of the sphere or the unit cell. So now see this here, the atoms are going to occupy at the 8 corner. And one at the center, the face. So this is face and then corner. Now you see this here. This is the radius of the sphere, R, and then this is the radius, center of the sphere, R, and then this is the radius of the another sphere. So taking as one, and then you take this as a right angle triangle, A, B, C. and the edge length. The edge length can be calculated as A. The edge length can be calculated as A. Now, according to the Pythagoras theorem, AC square equal to AB square plus BC square. So, AC square equal to AB square. AB square plus BC square. So, now value of AC square 1, 2, 3, 4 R. So, 4 R whole square equal to, and the value of AB small a, and the value of BC small a. So, A square plus A square. Now, 4 square 16 R square equal to 2 A square. Next, R square equal to, R square equal to 2 by 16 A square. R equal to root of 2 by 16 A square. This is equal to root 2 A by 4. So, root, what is R? So, the radius of the sphere is root 2 by 4 A. Next, we are going to find out the volume of the sphere. Next, we are going to find out the volume of the sphere. With respect to R, volume of the unit cell. Volume of the unit cell with respect to R equal to 4 by 3 pi r cube. 4 by 3 pi r cube. So, here we find out the r is root 2 by 4, root 2 by 4 a. Root 2 by 4 a. Volume of the unit cell is 4 by 3 pi r cube. Now, already we find out the radius. What is the radius? Root 2 by 4 a. Now you substitute this r in this value. So 4 by 3 pi root 2 by 4 a whole cube. This can be written as 4 into pi into root 2 into a cube divided by 3 into 4 into 4 into 4. Now 4 get cancelled. So this can be written as pi root 2 is equal to 2. So here, sorry, root 2, this one, into root 2 into a cube divided by 3 into 4 into 4. Again, this 2 and 4 get cancelled. You are going to get root 2 by 3 2s are 6, 6 4s are 24. So, root 2 by 24 pi a cube. Root 2 by 24 pi a cube. So, this is the volume of the unit cell. Now, next to packing efficiency. Next, the number of atom. Number of atom present in FCC is equal to 4. So, the in face center cubic lattice, the number of molecules or atom present is 4. Next to that, therefore, the total volume the total volume, the total volume occupied by the atom, by the atom in FCC. FCC equal to 4 into the volume. What is the volume we find out here? Root 2 by 24 pi a cube. So root 2 by 24 pi a cube. Next, packing efficiency. Packing efficiency equal to 4 into root 2 by 24 pi a cube divided by a cube. So here a cube get cancel. Next, 4 into root 3 into pi, root 3 here. Number of atom present in FCC. Number of atom present in FCC equal to 4. Next, the total volume. Total volume occupied by the atom in FCC. Atom in FCC equal to 4 into, so the volume root 2 by 24 pi a cube. Root 2 by 24 pi a cube. Therefore, packing efficiency equal to 4 into root 2 by 24 pi a cube divided by a cube into 100. So a cube get cancelled. We are going to get 4 into root 2 into pi by 24. So now we are going to cancel 4 and 24. So 5 4s are 26 4s are 24. Now see here, so this can be written as root 3 into pi divided by 6. So the root 2 here, the value of root 2 is 1.414 into pi value 3.14 divided by 6. We are going to get the percentage as 74%. The packing efficiency of FCC is 74%. So these are all about the packing efficiency in FCC cubic unit cell.
Thank you, children.